You have 101 identical looking coins. One of them is counterfeit and is either slightly heavier or slightly lighter than the rest, but you don't know which. The other 100 coins are of the same weight. You have a balance scale, so you can just compare the weight of coins against each other. How will you find out whether a counterfeit coin is lighter or heavier than a real one, if a balance scale can only be used twice? There is no need to look for the counterfeit coin itself. Give this problem a try, and when you are ready, continue watching the video to find the solution. As we already know, the trick to solving this kind of weighing problem is to divide the coins into groups and weigh several coins at a time, as we did in the previous puzzle. Let's start by dividing the 101 coins into two groups of 50 coins, and there will be plus one coin left. Let's compare the weight of the two groups of 50 coins. Let's take them and start weighing. Placing these two groups on the scale gives us two possible outcomes. If the scale stays balanced, then all the coins on the scale are real, and the remaining coin that isn't on the scale is counterfeit. In step 2, we compare the weight of the counterfeit coin that was not on the scale before with any other real coin. If the arm of the scale with the counterfeit coin moves down, then the counterfeit coin is heavier than the real one. If the arm of the scale with the real coin moves down, then the counterfeit coin is lighter than the real one. But let's come back to the first weighing, when we compare the weight of the two groups of 50 coins. If one of the arms of the scale moves down, it means that the counterfeit coin is in one of the groups on the scale, but we don't know in which group exactly. Let's divide the heavy group in half and weigh the coins 25 by 25. If the scale stays balanced, then there is no counterfeit coin among the coins on the scale, and the counterfeit coin is in the light group of 50 coins, which means the counterfeit coin is lighter than the real one. If one of the arms of the scale moves down, it means that the counterfeit coin is in this heavy group of 50 coins. That means the counterfeit coin is heavier than the real one.